Hello everyone, Ignited Foe, welcome back to more Let's Play Paper Mario. This one of the P's, I just go to for some reason. Now last time we made up to here, and so I actually didn't do anything off camera because I forget. Because that was Monday, now today is Thursday, and this is actually an important room. I don't remember if that's how we go on, but that's important. So back to the thing at hand that I was going to be looking at was down here. Now if anyone is wondering, oh, why aren't you cutting stuff out in this chapter? Well, one, it's the final chapter, and two, because, ooh, it is. Hey, get back here. I forgot I have that badge off. Oh, well, you can... I probably have that badge off also. Yeah, don't. And it's the final chapter, and really, any battles that are not mandatory, I'm just cutting. I mean, I'm not running away from. So what's the point? Now let's quickly run in here and heal up. That's all I wanted to do. And I think there's only one more Toad House in the whole game. Well, the rest area. And that, thankfully, recovers our star power. Maybe if we had that for the anti-guys, I could've beat them, but... oh well. Oh well, it kinda changed the past. That could've leveled me up again, that would've been nice, but oh well. But, anyway, I'm planning on beating this game today in this recording session. So, it's either that or at least I'll be at the final boss, and I'll just have to, go and fight, go and record that another day. I love how I'm doing this and not even talking. There's a switch down there, you need Bombit, who hit, and what's in this? Ooh, Ultra Shroom! Useful. Now, if you want to go all the way back, you could go... could go back and have traced Feist, whatever her name is. I probably shouldn't have done that. Back in Toad Town, go and make you another Jelly Ultra, but I think I'll be fine. Then again, it depends how the boss fight, the final boss turns. It's going to tell you this. Koopa. I mean, him, my brother. Blah, blah. And I don't need to fight you. I have 126 coins, and if I need to, I will take a... whatchamacallit? I will use one of my things. Now, this is a kind of tricky one. You will not be able to hit it from there. You have to see that that's different and run, because it goes down. We got a castle key. Oh yes, castle key. Okay, hit up the... get past him. Hey, what's in that first strike on still? Going... no, I don't. Okay, because if we go down, then you see that you need a castle key. Haha, I remember things now. But still, there's a... I do remember this one more... there's like a few more... I would say two more boss fights before the final. Oh shoot, I'm gonna be taking some damage. Yeah, if he only throws one, he'll shrink you. Yeah, thanks. Okay. Oh, so that's what Blue does. Blue copies. Away, Mini Mario. Mini Mario. See, there it is. Not gonna wait. Okay, up, down, down, up, down, up. Up, down, down. Up, down, up. I'll tell you how to do this. Up? Well, it will end up... You'll just go back to start. Down. Doop-doop-doop-doop. Down. Up, down, down, up, down, up. I wonder how that would sound on Ocarina of Time. Even, I'm not gonna go and check, but just saying. Up, down, down, up, down. Now I'm actually hitting buttons. Ah, this room. Okay, bam! Anyway, run! I should really have some other badges on. I'm avoiding it. I'm trying to avoid fights. You know, I'm doing a fine job right now. Heal! Oh yes, I forgot this one. Oh, it's Peach. Hey, that works for me. Oh my, you came to rescue me, thank you so much. Oh me, I just saw a chance to get away from Bowser and I ran. There's no need to fight him because I'm already safe. See, no need to fight. Yep, that's how I can go home. I'll be right behind you. Okay, Peach. Oh, come on. Why are you going so slowly? Okay, where do you... Where'd she get to? I just saw a duplicate ghost. No one. Something's fishy. Oh, bam! I'm telling you anything about. No, stop! Please don't tell me anything about it. Just cut it out! Oh, yeah. Ah, shoot! I wonder how you saw through my disguise. It was perfect. Well, I guess there's nothing I can do now to speed you up instead. So, duplicate ghosts. Again. Yeah, what do you want me to say? I guess I would say have Koopa out because, you know, you can just cut through them all and start a storm and kill them all in one turn. But oh well. Because you're gonna switch anyway. Just get Koopa out. Okay, some of you are probably going to. Hey, look, there you go, buddy. And so are you. Well, I know the two guys to not let live this turn. Hey, Koopa. What do we do to them? We burn them! Burn the copies! Here's my question, how do those two have 10 yet he has 9? I never attacked him. I love how I'm only using my power bounce to actually do the damage that I want to. Let's see how this does. 5 damage apiece. Okay, so he has 4 and he has 5. Okay. 3 and 4 dead. There we go, timing. Boing. Oh look, you have 1 health left. Koopa, kill him. Boom. And we get 0 star points. Huzzah. Okay, now to heal back up, and that's why I didn't use any star power, because it didn't matter, ha. And then, oh, an off chance that what I think is through this door, having water out. Just, hey, I was right.
How in the world did you get this far in the castle? Congratulations!
Where's that voice coming from?
But even this is the end for the adventure, I'm afraid.
I've got much better defense than the other guards at doors. Gilak has just run out. Come on, boys.
Oh, the Koopa Brothers, give me a break.
Here come the Koopa Bros.
Ah, but you never thought see us again, huh, Mario? You remember who we are, don't you?
Well, I do, Mario does not.
What? I said we're the Koopa Bros, Mario. How can you not remember us?
Now you're going to be beat with an inch of your life. Feel like running away, worm?
Tell you what, if you can beat them, all that you go through, then of course you'll fail. But at least you can try.
Don't think we're like before. We've increased our power beyond the wildest dreams. After you trounced us, we learned a new technique and trained all day, every day. We're not the Koopa Bros anymore. We're the super, ultra, mighty, epic Koopa Bros.
The great.
Check out our coolest.
Huh? Ah! I found you, Mario!
I don't remember what I did for his voice.
Hello! Alas! You're mine!
It was my plan. It was a pain finding you, you know? Today is at long last I'm going to tell.
Today at long last I'm going to tell my score with you. I've just had puberty, so my voice is different. Here comes Mario. It's the final fight. Only one walking away from this battle is me.
Okay, well, power bounce. Actually, wait. Let's power up. Power up.
Power bounce him.
Point two, three, five. Oh well.
Now, there's something I should mention about this fight. Do you think a trooper can do what can change into any of his previous forms in this fight? Hence why I have Wad out. Because he can go defensive, he can do the flying bat.
Darn it, draw this on for size! Ultimate power!
Darn it, this one. The one I can't do much on.
Oh well.
Well, you know what they say, Sir Storm Ho.
I don't think anyone says that.
Anyway, Pika's Tassel! Okay, come on. No, change! I don't like you in this form. I don't like it. Because I just have to keep using my Surstorm. And for anyone asks, yes, I do believe we get star points for this fight. And now he's at 14.
Shoot, maybe something else! How about this?
Okay, thank you. Okay, that was not nice. Okay, now you have 9. I think my normal. Oh, baby! You're gonna get trounced. 5, 10! I think I would have only done 8. So 25 star points, now we're at 30.
Darn it. Don't think you've won, my. I swear to you, I'm gonna beat you badly next time.
Gosh.
Since you beat the guy that beat the Koopa Bros, does that mean you beat the Koopa Bros?
No, you beat him. He beat them, but you didn't actually have their finger on. That's confusing. Okay, fine. I guess there's no big difference between that guy and the Koopa Bros. You can go through. There's no possibility you could get to King Bowser anyway. But you have the honor of being beaten personally by your King Bowser. Lucky you.
And I'm gonna end it off here then. I'll see you all next time and it's Play Paper Mario. Bye.